Hi, and it's super nice to see you here. If you want to know how to apply paragraph borders and shading in Google Docs, then keep on watching this video. Open a document in Google Docs. Next, select the paragraph you want to change. Click Format, Paragraph Styles, and then Borders and Shading. In the window that opens, change how you want your paragraph to look. You can select the position of the border. If you want it in all sides, click all four. We can now edit the border width, let's say 2.25. Next is the border dash. We'll choose broken line for this. And now the color, let's go for a red so this part of the document will stand out. And now we'll choose a background color. Best if it's in contrast with the borderline color. We'll select something lighter. There you go. Edit paragraph padding if you want space between content and the border. Now, to remove paragraph borders or shading, click Reset or Cancel if all of a sudden you change your mind. When you are done, click Apply. And there you have it! You can click on the next blank page to continue typing in your document. Now, with paragraph borders and shading in Google Docs, you can bring your document to life and highlight important parts of it that your recipients should take notice of. You can also use it to make a call to action stand out, like in a newsletter. Have you encountered any problem while doing this in your doc? Let us know in the comment section below. We'll be happy to help you. Subscribe so you won't miss out on our future uploads. Thanks and see you on our next video.